God. Is that terrifying?
It is.
The real question is, can we make a ramp?
Oh my God. One. Wait. Okay.
Like one we can use with the car.
Okay, move the BDRM and hold my beer.
I don't know the code for this. Is it the normal code?
I think so, yeah. Do you think that's far enough back that I could jump the car over it?
Oh, no. That's a bad idea. That doesn't work.
Really?
We tried it.
Yeah, it doesn't even go up there.
No, wait, we did it on... Dude, we did it on that video, the highlight of mine. We managed to jump one.
Oh, you want to build a ramp?
Yeah, build a ramp. I'm going to see if I can jump over the roof.
Such a bad idea.
Hold my beer, man.
It's one of those stories that's gonna start with, I was really drunk.
I'm ready, boys. Okay, so how are we going to do this? Like, have we got any more
wood? Wait, do we have defibs on us?
Yeah.
There's a spawn boat right near here anyway, it's fine. What's up, Mr. King Phil?
You can just use this ramp, this wall over here.
Oh wait, I don't have the defibs on me now.
There's defibs in the box in there. Let me try this first. Let me try just see if we can actually jump it with this, and then we'll science it.
Malt tried it, you're going to break your car.
Okay. Yeah. So you need to slightly.
To be on a better angle.
Okay, so if we get three more ramps. Yeah, if we get three more walls and then bring that one back a bit.
What are we trying?
We're gonna make a ramp, and I'm gonna jump that base.
You completely jump it.
Yeah, I reckon I can do it.
No, the car needs to be way faster than that.
Oh yeah, no, we'll. I'll go further back.
Oh my God. I'll go further back.
That's such a bad idea.
I've got this, man. Try it now. Try it.
Yeah, you have seen the base, right? It's massive.
Yeah, dude. You've never seen me jump shit. I'm well good at jumping shit.
Oh, man.
Okay, so hang on. If this is... How far back can we go?
You can't go further.
So it needs to be like that angle, but this isn't going to work. Science! Science!
Oh, God.
This is... I might actually open the door for you.
Barazzas, thanks for the follow, dude. Welcome to the control.
Use the hill, man.
Yeah, I'm getting it. Back with tea and biscuits. Welcome back, dude.
Drop over those bushes with the BTR. BDRM.
Yeah, if you want to drop those bushes with the BDRM, then I can do this.
Should I be safe here? I don't know.
Wait, this, hang on. Dude, only pussies use cars, man.
Oh God. He's gonna use fucking... Oh, I see trees going.
Right, we ready?
Well, the chopper is still in front of the bay.
Yeah,
Do you have a helmet?
Might be a good idea to move it. Yeah, I've got my helmet on. I kept it for safety.
Yeah, I might have to move it just for cinematic purposes.
Okay, let me just line this jump up a minute. So if I come down this way...
My marker is on the middle of the ramp.
Right, sweet. Okay, so I just need to hit that shit. Real men use ATV. Guys, come on. Oh, ye of little faith. We got this, man. We've got this, all right?
He's going to hit the door.
Are we good?
Almost.
I so wish you could wheel spin on the quad, man. If I could wheel spin, this would be amazing.
This is such a bad idea. The ramp is not on a steep angle enough. It's going to hit the door.
Yeah.
Science.
Let's do this.
Wait, are you viewing from the air?
Yeah, man. I'm the cameraman.
Wish me luck, boys.
Here's our first candidate. Probably also.
Oh, shit! Okay, steeper angle.
Yeah, you need the next. I think you need the next floor part.
It just needs to be a steeper angle, and we've got this. comms whiskey. That was the first attempt, guys. We've got this, trust me.
You committed suicide, actually?
Yeah, I hit the thing and then bled out.
Okay, I'll come pick you up.
It's cool, I got a quad. I'll need it for jumping the thing.
Oh, that's true.
Okay, so if you want to make... If you want to... let me think how we can do this.
It is steeper now.
Have you? What is it? Is it steeper? But it's like, do you reckon we can jump it? Do you reckon this is going to happen?
Is it steeper? I don't know if it is. I think it is. You get on.
What's up, Elias the England? How you doing? Elias the Legend. How you doing, dude? The England. That reading though. Three pieces and put them into each other, so you get a slope. Mind Treat said try using three pieces and like putting them into each other, so it like creates a slope. Steeper angle, said the actress to the bishop. 88 miles per hour. Yep. Back to the Future. So you have one bit that's flat, I guess, and then one bit that's like slightly tilted. Oh yeah, dude, Yamo's got it. Extend the ramp by one. Like add one.
Yeah,
more
that's what
it.
I said.
Oh, nice, nice.
But I don't have an axe or a saw then.
HK, have you got one?
Yes.
It's probably in the base, which we can't reach right
now.
No,
I got both of them.
Okay.
All right, so I'll make some. Oh, can I? Oh, I can. Did he delete the... Okay, the workbench is still there.
By the way, whether the ramp's built or not, as soon as I get back, I'm jumping, so time is money, people. And the server with mods? Exile mod. It's a... You need to own the Apex DLC. Yeah, as long as you're in the Apex DLC, you can play this.
I feel like a real procure driver or a driver.
The extension should be more angled.
Look at me.
Angle the extension slightly higher. Like, give it a slightly steeper gradient. I'm coming in, boys! I'm coming in!
I'm crafting, God.
I told you, time is money! Time is money!
Oh, God, see ya.
No, it's fine, it's fine. I've waited.
Oh.
Need one more,
A bent end? I love how my options were PvPing or this, and I chose this. So yeah, so like put it on here, but like angle it up a little bit more.
Hey, why can't I jump?
Is the off-road faster than the quad, do you think? I think speed is the real issue here.
Yeah. Yes, definitely.
Let's say that.
All right, I got a wall, or a floor even.
That's what I'm thinking, Gas Lipstick. I think speed was the problem, right? Speed was definitely the issue. Oh my god. Tucker suggested that you guys should stand on the base so I jump over you as well. I think that's a great idea.
Yeah, really, really good idea. I can't see how that goes wrong.
Like use the P command while you jump. Oh my god, yes. Yeah. Yes.
I can't see your vector, so... For me, it's just flat.
Like that?
That should work.
Alright, we got this. Let's do
it, baby. Nice, let's do it.
Shit, I'm dying. MREs, here we go. I mean, I can probably... I'm proud of that ramp. Yeah,
I know, right? Damn luck. What could go wrong here?
Some Tony Hawk shit, man.
This is gonna end great. Hold my beer, man.
I remember this.
Oh, he's even peeing.
What?
He's
just
the ramp.
Dude, I need to like use the road to build up speed. I think the quad may be better, you know. 50 mile an hour, 60 mile an hour, 70 mile an hour.
Do it. 0 miles an hour. Did you bleed out again?
No, I'm fine. Wait, I think the quad's the best bet, man.
The same.
I think, is it too steep? Like,
no, we didn't change the bottom part, so it's still the same.
Okay, so maybe try dropping it down just like a like one drop with control. Modern day Brothers Grimm fairy tale.
Yeah, this is work. It works with the quad. All right.
Okay, okay. Let's have the quad.
All right. Holy shit, it's having a bad day. Dominated by Hopper.
Yeah, that wasn't quite what we were hoping for, right? BDR. Dogger reckons the BDRM should be able to jump it.
It's too expensive to risk.
Alright, let me know when I'm good.
Yeah, go.
Oh
my god.
That's it. It just doesn't want to do it.
Did you see what happened?
Get the defibs, man.
But man, did you see what happened?
No.
I took away the top part of the ramp.
Oh, did you? Oh shit, so it would have worked then. That was gonna work, man. Get the defibs, bring me back. We're using floors, man. I need speed. Just wanted to stop by and say superheroes don't wear capes. Some wear beards instead. Squint, thank you, dude. Dude, guys, we raided Squint last night, and it was an amazing raid. It was an amazing raid. I haven't respawned yet.
Well, we don't have defibs. We can't get in a base.
Yeah, I've got them.
All right, sweet.
Where are you?
He's
underneath the bit that you removed. The piece disappeared while I jumped. Molesby moved it, man. Majestics and Winged Swan. Squint, guys, give Squint a follow. Show some love. Guys, get a link up to his channel, please. We raided him last night. He's a really good streamer, really enthusiastic, and really awesome with his chat. Okay. All right, this time, hold my...
I think still needs to be one... Like, yeah. It's too steep now.
Hold my beer, man.
Holy
shit! Oh, don't build it into me!
Oh, God. I'm hearing crashing noises.
Yeah, man. I said hey to Squint, dude. But yeah, guys, we raided Squint yesterday. Really good streamer. Beep boop. Beep boop. Public exchange's policy. What do you mean?
That should work, mod. Right?
It looks so cool. Can you raid others' base? Joachim, yes you can, dude.
Sure.
Yes you can. Thank you, Orton. Are we good to go?
That's very
it's steep.
Hey,
he's gonna do a backflip.
Have you guys both got shadow play? Does someone want to stand the other side in case this is awesome?
Yeah, I do.
Actually, just stand at the front because it's probably going to end in tears again, right? I'm probably just going to hit the fucking wall straight in front of me. Let's do this! Wait. Now I'm ready. Salty Chihuahua, what's up, dude? I wasn't peeing.
Let's do it! The peeing will give you more speed.
Yep. Oh, the fucking quad's broken, man. Anyone got any duct tape? Oh, wait, I've got some.
I love how this, like, beard's dead body here is facepalming.
Keep up the good work. Joachim, thank you, dude. Thank you very much.
Like
I appreciate the compliment, man.
Like, nope.
Can you imagine Cypher the Hills watching this and shaking his head? We got this. Wookiees, emotes! Fill the chat with emotes. We need some love. We need some Wookiee love. We need hearts. We need doges. Man. We need good vibes to make this work. It's going to be beautiful. We need to believe, Wookiees. We need to believe. Fill the chat with emotes right now, and this jump will be the best jump ever. This is it, man. We're going to make jumps great again.
I think he's going to crash into it.
Oh, that's going to be good. Oh, did I hear a shot?
Fill it, people! Fill it! We got this! Are we good?
Yeah,
is this gonna happen?
Well, it's gonna work. I don't know if it's gonna happen. Yes. For sure.
Wait. One second. I need the right soundtrack for this.
What are you gonna play? Now You're a Man.
Nearly there, Wookiees.
Top Gun soundtrack.
Oh, it's not actually. Wookiees! It's happening! Come on, Wookiees!
He let it on the flag.
Alright, we're going again. Oh, we're going again.
Shall I? Make it a bit less steeper.
Yeah, a little bit less steep. We got this, Wookiees. Are we good to go?
One second.
Copy that. Wait, is the other quad still broken?
Yeah. It was under the ground. I don't know if it's broken. Though.
That was beautiful. It's beautiful.
There you go.
Anyone got any duct tape? I need to fix the quad again. Oh, wait, there might be duct tape on my body. This one's going to be better, and I think you're right. I think that was the wrong soundtrack this time. I think we definitely need the Top Gun soundtrack. Totally called the song.
I've got duct tape on me.
Copy that. Got any meds on you? I'm dying here, man. Actually, this is my own fault. Don't give me medicine. Play Fly Like
there
an Eagle.
Go. We're not a walking quad.
Nice. Flight of the Valkyries would be better. I think the Top Gun theme tune's got to be it, man. The Top Gun theme tune means a lot. Fuck you, science! Right, I'm just repairing the quad. We've got this, Wookiees. We've got this. We just need to believe! Don't Stop Me Now by Queen would be perfect. It would be good, but we're going with the Top Gun theme tune. Just because the Top Gun theme tune means a lot. What mods am I using? What's up, Nightly Day? What, to vape or to play the game on? If you mean to play the game on, I'm using Exile mod. It's just Exile mod. If you mean to vape, it's the Kangatech Subbox Mini with the... Yeah, Kangatech Subbox Mini. I lost the ability to talk then. What's up, Hail to the King? How you doing, dude? I'm good, thank you, man. I'm good. Pyrek, no worries, man. You too, dude.
You better make sure you've got enough, enough clearance.
I think we're good. I think we've got it this time.
I believe.
People.
We came pretty far, though.
We've got this. Wookiees! One more time with the emotes. One more time, Wookiees, with the emotes. We've got this. Look at him. A brave hero. Salute him, Wookiees! This is for science! This is for science! God bless you, noble stuntman. Let's do this! Here we go, boys. This is it. This is the one. This is the dream. Come on, Wookiees! I believe! We're being shot, boys! Oh, it's you. I made it. It was wonderful. It was glorious.
That's for dramatic effect.
Oh, that's amazing.
Yeah, baby!
I believe you can make it without even like driving over the roof if we move the ramp closer.
Do it.
Alright, we're doing it.
One more time, boys. One more time. Am I retarded? Yes, right. Most certainly. Welcome to the stream. I see you've got many, many valuable things to add. And you need love in your life. Jump with a Skoda.
Alright, he's not going to hit that. That's good.
What's up, Robbo? It's glorious, right? It's glorious.
Yeah, sure.
Oh. Up high! Thanks for the follow, dude. Welcome to the Wookiee tribe. How we looking, boys?
Ooh, 1 second.
50% done.
That's funny. That's close to what my health is. The wife's just shaking her head. The peace salute needs to happen. I wonder if we can salute while we're on there. Oh, we can't.
You think this will make it?
I'd say so.
No worries, Nathan, dude. All right, let's do it. Should be the entrance into the base of the second floor. Let's go. Close! We're like that far away, man!
That landing, though.
We can do this.
You guys go in the heli so I can see the map and stuff? Yeah, we'll be going in the heli in a second, dude. That was so close! That was awesome. That was awesome. Okay.
One more time.
Oh, yeah, we've got to jump it, man. We're so close.
Did you see how much clearance you had at the beginning?
No, I was too busy being awesome. That was so funny. Big Red, how you doing, dude? That was so, so funny, man. Sorry, guys, 1 second. Just see if my wife's text me. John, how you doing today, buddy? What's going on, man? We've got this, people. We've got this. You're never going to make it with the quad. We're so close, though. We're so close.
You got this.
Need a landing ramp over the wall. Yes, this is true.
I'm not so sure about this one, but you can do it.
Internet took a shit as you went to jump. Tucker is too godly. You're lucky. We're about to do it again, man. Build. Oh my god. Mindtree says we need to build a loop. I think this is a good idea.
I don't think. You need to go really fast with the car.
Yeah. What would be faster? How fast is the Humvee? Yeah, I'm good. Thanks, Big Red, dude.
It's not that fast.
Because the off-road, I don't think the off-road was anywhere near quick enough. I think the quad's the only thing that's fast enough, like, on the grass.
The off-road is quicker, but it probably needs a longer way to get up to speed.
Yeah, yeah. Wait, is that steeper again?
Maybe.
It should be almost the same as last
time.
Holy shit, a go-kart. Have you guys seen a go-kart around anywhere?
You're never going to clear it with a go-kart.
You're no, it's what's faster.
They already brake on like the railway.
Oh, yeah, true.
Shit, I just locked myself in here.
Hatchback Sport's the fastest, but probably not on the grass. This is the problem. It's because of the grass, man. Push bike it.
I guess I'll stay here then.
Wait, so is this it? Are we? Has it been adjusted? Have we made the final adjustments to the ramp?
Yeah. Can't jump on the roof anymore.
No. Yep, I guess I'll stay here.
Let's do it.
I'm ready, boys. Have you got your positions?
Yep, well, I mean, I'm stuck, but yeah, let's go.
Let's go.
That's when you need to put yourself to
Let's do this! Fuck this game!
You made it halfway.
Oh, this game! What's up, Hangry Joe? How you doing? What's up, Run Moomin?
I think that was the last duct tape as well, right?
I think so. Hang on, is the quad actually broke?
Yeah,
royally fucked.
And there's one more here, but I think that one's broken as well, right?
I think I can craft one.
Do it.
Oh, Wookiees, I'm glad we got to spend that moment together. Alright, let's do this. Right, so what did I hit before?
What do you mean? I don't know, it's one of those tree stumps, I think.
Paul, can you bring the quad close to this corner
so we
can get up?
Yeah.
Let's go!
Oh shit, he's going!
Oh my Never god! Mind.
That was so close! Yeah, I totally made it, man. I'm fine.
But you touched